Is your laptop charger making buzzing noise? Then you are at the right place, as we here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your Windows laptop charger is making a buzzing noise, use the suggestions provided in this video. Let's get started. Method 1. Check for loose connections. Loose connections can cause this humming or buzzing sound from the laptop charger. So turn off the main switch and remove the charger from the wall socket. Now remove the power cord from the charger brick. Then clean the charger brick with a soft lint-free cloth and connect the power cord again. Now connect the charger to the wall socket and check. If your charger still makes a buzzing or crackling sound, call a technician. Or you can also turn off the main power supply of your home. Wear insulated gloves, rubber-soled shoes or boots, and clothing made from non-conductive materials like cotton or leather. Remove the cover of the wall socket. Take a screwdriver, open the wall socket, and tighten all connections. Method 2. Check for neutral and phase. Next, check for neutral and phase. A single-phase electrical connection, one is the neutral wire and the other is the phase wire. The third wire in a single-phase electrical connection is of green color and used for earthing. Take an electrical tester and insert it in holes in the wall socket one by one. The bulb of the tester should glow only when it touches the socket pin with the phase connection. The bulb remains off for the neutral connection. If the bulb glows on both phase and neutral connections, contact an electrician for help. Method 3. Use another charger. If another charger is not available to you, try to get a charger. Also, look for physical damage to the charger. You can also try connecting the charger to another wall socket. Sometimes the issue is with a particular wall socket wiring. Method 4. Run an adapter test. Next, you can run an adapter test from these manufacturers' apps. You can visit the links shown here. My Asus app for Asus laptops, Dell Support Assist for Dell laptops, HP Support Assistant for HP laptops. Method 5. Check the charging port. Next, check your laptop's charging port. If the port is dirty, turn off your laptop and clean it. Method 6. Update BIOS. Next, you can update your BIOS following this guide. Method 7. Hardware fault. If none of the solutions helped you, the problem may be with your charger. Contact support for charger replacement or purchase a new charger. For more details, you can follow this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.